All right, two big Bitcoin podcasts not to be missed over the Memorial Day weekend. All right, my name is Gavin Mehl. I got a couple of important shows that just came out right now. One was the Teranode group guys, including the Oskison brothers, about the launch of Teranode, and with Jordan of AWS. Now, I met him personally over there in London last year in May, Jordan, and this is the first time I've seen him on a podcast, I think maybe ever. So it's definitely an important one to watch, and he's talking about the AWS, you know, working with Teranode group and rolling out the scalable Bitcoin blockchain. You know, this global ledger, you know, the global truth ledger that's doing 1 million transactions a second. I mean, it's very significant. This is an incredibly important invention that is rolling out to the world because it's the first time that we're going to have a scalable blockchain that actually works. I mean, it's already working. This is not an idea that's a fantasy. It's already happening. But I'm saying to doing 1 million transactions a second. So they break the whole thing down from a high-level podcast with our clients. I'll put a link to the end of the video. You can check it out. The other one is Satoshi was on a podcast here today, and it was originally in Russian or another language. But starting with, but I found the Rumble link, so I'll put it in the link below. And he talks in English. It is in English. The one I'll link you to. But it was hard for me to navigate through. So, and it talks about how, like, Bitcoin is a commodity and how, you know, having a one common money breaks down what is money and why, you know, why having a true commodity as money is so important, you know, to creating freedom. And he breaks it down at an extremely high level that he can do, that nobody can do better than him in the financial side and understanding the commodity side of it. And also, it breaks down the white paper and Satoshi Nakamoto and the history. So it's definitely one thing not to miss. Highly recommended. And it really is about digital sovereignty and creating more freedom for all of the people. And it's a significant. Dude, we're just at an incredible place of time in history right now. And to be ahead of the curve, if you're seeing this video and you're actually kind of like, it's digesting with you a little bit, you're getting it a little bit, or maybe you already get it all, a lot of you guys. But if you're getting it a little bit, you know, you're like, wait a second. So it's that important. We got to have our own common money. And what about BTC? I mean, it's fine, isn't it? You know, so it's important to watch these podcasts because you'll see that we've got a big difference between just a meme coin or a cryptocurrency, an actual scalable enterprise blockchain, and then a common money for the people. You know, so these two podcasts go at it from two majorly different angles, you know, the blockchain, the enterprise user adoption, and then the common money for the people. So check it out. I'll put a link below to the Rumble podcast, and then the YouTube video will be at the end regarding the guys from Teranode. Also, I got a Mitch coming on this week on Tuesday. We're going to break down. That's going to be we talked about the Bank of International Settlement before and the Mandela upgrade, you know, and why. What we're going to talk about is how the entire grid network can be saved by using Bitcoin, you know, Grid on the Edge. He did a Grid on the Edge report. He's the guy that's got this special appointment, you know, director position that is, you know, about scaling, about saving the grid with blockchain. So, you know, Sean Ryan had recently talked about it on his podcast. And now, you know, I believe that we have the perfect solution. And the one guy who can actually explain it is Mitch and his company, Metawatt. So my goal is to get that in front of Sean Ryan at some point and have him on the Sean Ryan show. So, all right, hit the ones. My name is Gavin. All right, check out the video at the end. I'll see you at the top in the link below.